Oh yeah, you should see over there. There's some you could go out.
So when the tide comes in, it goes into these little lakes or these little areas, and when it comes back out, the water flows back out so fast it forms these tidal falls. This is just the tide going in and out.